To Art Zooka, a popcorn clown, I started by gluing an empty paper towel roll to a styrofoam ball that I painted yellow with a mixture of white glue and yellow paint. To make the hair, I traced the styrofoam cup on a piece of cardstock. Then I traced three half circles and cut it out. This is the outline of the hair. To attach this to the head, I poked holes all the way around the head with a pencil, making a groove. I stuck the cardstock into the groove. I glued colored popcorn to the outline of the hair and the styrofoam ball using a mixture of white glue and water. When it was dry, I wrapped the body in bubble wrap. I painted it yellow with a mixture of yellow paint and glue, and it really looks like corn on the cob. I attached a bead for a nose using a toothpick and painted the rest of the face. I made a bow tie out of a pink plastic bag. And that's how you Art Zooka a popcorn clown.